The Finnish telecom giant Nokia will slash up to 14,000 jobs to reduce costs. This is after the third quarter earnings plunged to 20% due to weaker demand for 5G equipment. The job cuts are part of cost-cutting measures to lessen expenses by 400 million euros in next year and a 300 million euros in 2025.